So here we are at Race Wars
with the team.
The other teammates are over there, so let's go catch up and take a couple look at some cars. Hey, bastards, wait up.
Form up in lane 7, that's the check lane. So maybe you can sneak in behind the tower, but Pro Outlaw Motorcycle.
There's a lot of tough competition here. Are you supposed to put them on the outside of your window? Dude, do I know it's funny? On my YouTube channel, I've had it for a year and I've never smoked a cigarette on it. Not one time.
Don't do it.
Me?
Like that. Everyone
keep it clean. Put your team.
Keep it clean.
Putting pressure, like I gotta get my car perfect, and I'm just thinking, like, man, it's just another beat.
Nah. I need to get my car perfect.
Wait,
I need to get some fucking new seats. This is pretty dope. Want to go check out the driver racing real quick?
Alright,
well, we're going to head over to the drag strip. Yeah, we'll take you along.
Here's Kevin Albert.
Dude, I got a dope-ass drawing of this car, bro. Except I hella changed it to purple with fucking, like, teal wheels.
Is
that
the same one from Reno, probably?
Yeah, I think so. Look at the plate.
I don't know.
I guarantee this is the same one. How many back NSXs have you seen? Yep, this is it. XBs. You know they don't make these anymore?
No.
My dad has a beat up one.
My dad has a beat up one.
And I lost the title to rebuild.
Alright, so we're back. Oh, R35. Lowered Empire. This thing's fucking clean. There's some pretty stiff competition here. Hopefully the Mini does good. Ooh, is that a super? So, there's another S2000. Here you go, Charlie. Yeah, I'm just kind of looking around, looking at cars. Pretty sure these are the drag cars. So, yeah, I see a Bose over here. Pop my buddy real quick. I think they're down here. drag bikes. It's all covered up. I think this is my buddy Bo's down here. Look at all the drag pits. Here's the most hated team. Ooh, J-Series. All right, I'll be right back. Oh shit, look at him go.
You know, I noticed they've moved the motor to the front of the car instead of the back of the car. Maybe that makes it safer. On down the road, no problems at all. The Corvair,
that thing was fast.
Whispers down there quietly.
All right. So hi, Eddie.
Hello.
There's Gio. And this guy over here. Now that's Ivan. Dude, look at this smart car, dude. This thing is fucking crazy, bro. I was over here looking at it a second ago. Look at the fucking fitment, bro. It's so gnarly. He be revving a little. This thing's clean too. Look at them wheels, bro. Sheesh. Ooh. Hey, at some point, fucking, like, tonight when we leave or something, I want to do some, like, rollers. Not, like, races, but, you know, take pictures and shit. Dude, they make a kit for the Mini, bro.
Hey, nice BMW.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. There's a couple E30s here that are super clean. Oh, sitting on bolts. Ooh! These are my favorite BMWs, bro. E30s. Have been since I was, like, little. Oh, shit, dude. This thing ain't skimped on either, bro. Sheesh! The fucking bride seats, like actual brides. I thought it had a gnarly wheel, but it's an NRG wheel. There's another beer. There's really not a whole lot of Euro cars here, though. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't think I've seen any other ones over there either. VIP style, boy.
And we're back.
He's like, well, I keep trying to talk Josh
into John Burton and Ron Lee. Your next two.
Since he's got that big body, bitch.
I set up in the back.
Damn, son. Do you
hear no steel or glass? Again, I should see my real all wheel rear-wheel drive cars in one and twos.
Oh, yeah, that bottom piece? That's carbon.
1050 index cars, lanes 5 and 6.
I really wish I would have hooked up my sound system in my car now.
Not real quick on the other link flying down there. Bergman's car, dark Chevy, just not doing a lot of zing right there. Continue on here. Daniel Severson over here. Over there is the Weasel.
Oh, yeah? Oh, so you abandoned your last team for us, huh?
Everyone quit.
Oh, you should have just stuck with my story that you left them for us and made us feel special.
Not everyone just quit
because
there was no,
There was hella drama
and shit. No, there just wasn't anything. You're a part of that. He recruited me.
And then,
where's your paper?
And then, I think they take them. Mine was sitting right here. Maybe they took my paper.
Yeah. Not that bad.
Here's the best cars in the whole show.
Not that bad.
That one and that one.
Bang, over here.
And that one. And not
there.
The blue Honda at the end.
Let's go.
Minus that one. Nah, the all these cars
SX,
right here,
they're
the sickest ones in
those
the show.
Those are the wrestler ideas.
All of them.
Woo!
Yeah, so, that's some of the cars. There's a lot more. Yeah, I'll cruise around a little bit more, look at some other stuff. All right, late. Tron's car.
Got it.
God damn it. This thing is so sick. Hey! Dude!
Badass.
Oh yeah.
He decides to go over there and do non-spray territory and gets back in the center of his line.
Oh, it's definitely the EG again. Yep, 11s, bro. Yeah, I guess it's fucking... I'll go with these. It's about half the weight. You hit it on the fucking yellow.
Sure.
No joint in the Mustang?
1221, 1412.
What happened to the other shoes, bro?
Share Tao, finishing up.
This video is going to take me like an Yeah, it looks like it. Maybe fucking like an M2. Yeah, they sound like Jetsons cars. Oh shit, Del Sol, buddy!
I got the Beamer.
I see you.
I'll go for you, bro, Del Sol style.
I'll take the Beamer.
I'll take the Del Sol just cause.
This is gonna be a good one.
This is gonna be a good one. Oh dude, that thing's like definitely big 20 stuff. They brought two cars.
This is going to be a good one.
I'll take the Evo.
50 on Evo.
He said 50 on the Evo,
bro.
50 cents,
I got you, bro.
He said 50 what?
I got change, I got change for
50 waters? 50 what?
50 kisses.
Yeah.
Did he? Yeah.
Okay,
somebody
need to be kissed. No,
no, no.
That
fence
should
fall
for a wall.
Tesla. Okay, the gentleman that's right on the guardrail, you need to be out of that area behind the fence. That is not an open area for photographers.
It's an extra wheel.
Heading on down the track. I'm still not seeing any cars going actually 1250.
13. What is the kind of seat you got, bro? Hey, what's the seat you got? I was gonna say, you don't have the reclining, huh?
Get an autograph, say what's up, but Noel G, everybody.
Yeah. What up? How you guys doing? You guys good? That's what's up, man. Where my Fast and Furious fans at? How you doing, look? Even though I went superhero, it's all right. I'm like, how do you go from racing cars to saving the world? I don't know. I think part 11 is going to be cars underwater. Part 12 is going to be cars meet dinosaurs. Part 13 is going to be cars go to outer space. I'm playing. I just came out here, man, to show some love, man. One of the questions I get all the time, man, is how was it to work with Paul Walker? Paul Walker is still alive in our hearts, am I right? That's what's up, man. One thing I will tell you about that cat, most humblest, coolest, do whatever. He didn't care if you were the craft service or the director of the film. Treated everybody the same. And what is my scariest thing about working on Fast and the Furious is all my child support cases. I'm playing. All right, much love, man. I just want to say what's up, man. Love you guys. Yeah, yeah.
Stop rocking Virgil with a first graduated college. Any man on Instagram, raise the face up. Are you bored and bored? Fly to
him. The only way she can win is if you penalty. Money got me feeling bad. Diamonds make up.
still cool in a way that it's true.
If you want her to win, make some noise! Come on! Do you want her to win, yes or no?
Yeah.
Niagara.
So that was the exhaust competition. It was good. Volkswagen won. So yeah.
So many people here. Dude, we still haven't gone to look at the cars over there, huh?
Let me check it out.
Evan! You guys want to go look at the cars over there? You go eat? Damn, y'all motherfuckers.
Go, Ivan.
Fuck Evan!
Come on, John. John won best Honda. He finally showed up. His Honda's slow like everybody else's Honda. Let's go. Come on. Come on now. I get it. I got a Honda too. Don't worry. They get great, great gas mileage.
Yeah, brother. Yeah, dude.
Subaru category runner up goes to Edward Minahan with the WRX. Edward, runner up Subaru.
Hey, Eddie. Eddie.
Last two, small fire. And first place, Subaru. Goes to Alexis Perez with the BRZ. Alexis.
Yeah.
Different ways to get him to go down the range.